story, story that is really true. It has something to do with something I said that was really true. Oh, baby, baby, tell me what am I gonna do? I've been facing a lot of troubles. I got the bad behavior blues. I was riding that charter bus one early Sunday night. I called my pal Ricky, something bad. Now baby, that just ain't right. Oh, mama, mama, someday I'm gonna pay my dues. I've been facing a lot of troubles. I got the bad behavior blues. Well, all my teachers told me, so did my mom. That ain't nothing but the cold, hard truth. Take it down. Monday morning, saw my best pal Ricky, told him how sorry I was for saying the things that I said that day. Oh Lord have mercy, you know I never ever say those things to you. I've been facing a lot of trouble. If you can't see nothing nice, don't dare say nothing at all. Hello, Portland. We are United by Music North America. I am Nick Baker, one of the ambassadors of this crew. Are you guys all ready to get funky with us? Well, coming up next to the microphone, along with all of us of the ensemble, helping us out with this next tune, we're gonna take you back to New Orleans with this next piece called the Bourbon Street Parade. And here to sing this song with us, ladies and gentlemen, Aaron Hobson!
Ready?
We're ready,
one,
Nick.
Two, three, and...
Let's fly down or drive down to New Orleans. Down Bourbon Street. All right. Next, coming up on the stage to sing this next song. Originally, it was sung by our old friend, Ms. Jessica Raz. And now here to sing Look Up, ladies and gentlemen, Susie Duncan!
Yeah. One, two,
three. One, two, three, and...
Look up!
Coming up next to sing this next song, make him welcome, Jordan Ackerson.
When I meet company, I call on you to see about me. I wanna walk about it, talk about it,
tell all the world about you.
So much fun. You're all the good things wrapped into one. I'm on a walk about it, talk about it,
tell all the world about you.
I'm on a walk,
I wanna walk.
I'm on a talk,
I wanna talk.
I'm on a tell
the world all about you.
Live good for you, give good for you. We'll have a love that's all
brand new.
You're so fun and you're so sweet. Kind of love and gift can't be beat. I wanna walk about it, talk about it,
tell all the world about you.
I'm on a talk,
I'm
on a tell the world all about you.
Live good for you, give good for you.
We'll have a love that's all brand new. You're so fun fun and you're so sweet. The kind of loving just can't be beat. I wanna walk about it, talk about it.
Tell all the world about it.
Walk about it, talk about it.
Tell all the world about it.
Walk about it, talk about it.
Tell all the world about you.
Thank you.
Jordan Ackerson.
Yeah.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to welcome to the stage a very special guest playing with us on this next song, helping us out on Deep River Blues. Ladies and gentlemen, Jimmy Duck Holmes.
I'm ready, Ben.
One, two, three.
Let it rain, let it pour, let it rain a whole lot more, cause I've got them deep river blues. Let the rain drive right on, let the wind sleep all on, cause I've got them River blues, band. Find ourselves to get up out. She was just like a water about. Cause I've got them deep river blues. Well, there ain't no one to cry for me. And the fish go out of the stream. Cause I've got them deep river blues.
Go for Jimmy.
Muscle show, times are bad, man. Yeah, I know, cause I've got them deep river blues. Sing with me, guys. Oh, let it rain, let it pour, let it rain all out more, cause I've got them deep river blues. Let the rain drive right on, let the wind sleep all on, cause I've got them deep river blues.
Two more.
Cause I've got them deep river blues.
Last time.
Cause I've got them deep river blues.
Thank you.
David Utzler, y'all.
Thank you very much.
Ladies and gentlemen, singing on this next song, give it up for Ms. Bethany Ide.
Slow down, you move too fast. You got to make the morning last. Just kicking down the cobblestones, looking for fun and feeling. For me, do 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 do, feeling groovy.
Bethany Hyde.
Thank you.
All right, y'all, this is another one of my signature pieces right here. And it's also on the album, Yes We Can Can. Ain't that right, folks?
Yes, yeah. That's right, man.
Yeah, that's right.
And it goes a little something like this.
Ready?
Within my life, there were good times and there were bad. Most times I was happy, and others I was very, very sad. But there's one thing that I learned from times of right and wrong. When things don't go my way, I learned how to be strong.
Just think positive.
When things don't go my way,
just think positive.
And learn to say it's okay, 'cause when things don't work out right, there's no need to scream or shout.
Just think positive.
Sometimes they're too busy, but there's always another day. Whenever I feel disappointed, I remember what I learned. When I just think good thoughts, there'll be good things in return. Don't go my way.
Just think positive.
And learn to say it's okay. 'Cause when things don't work out right, there's no need to scream or shout.
Just think positive.
And it all works out. 'Cause I know there's always. So don't give up and don't give in. There's no question why. So believe me when I tell you,
just think positive.
Yes, sir. When things don't go your way,
just think positive.
And love. You know it's gonna work out. Yes. All right, helping us out with this next one. Ladies and gentlemen, make welcome, if you will, on harmonica, Mr. Aki Kumar! Aaron, are you ready?
Yes, I am. As I'm ready, and I'm willing, I'm willing and I'm willing, so you better come go with me. We're gonna rock and roll till tomorrow about 3. Talking in the phone, it's not my sight. Don't say me that bad, cause I can't breathe. Don't be long, cause I'll be gone. Think I'm on the road. Solo!
Yeah. Thank you very much.
All right. And now we got another one for y'all. This one is one of our ultimate favorites from Mr. Paul Delay. You ready, Aki?
I'm ready.
Aki, here we go, James. One, two, one, two, three. Ladies and gentlemen, helping me out with this announcement, Ms. Amanda Gresham.
We are featuring next on this tune, Mr. Patrick Blue. And Nick Baker, what has Mr. Patrick Blue just accomplished this week in Seattle, Washington?
Well, as you all know, this week, all of us have participated, including Patrick, in Special Olympics for USA Games. And we are proud to announce Mr. Blue has won 6-0 in soccer.
Thank you very much, Nick. My team, the Washington Bulldogs, brought it home for Washington in gold medal in soccer.
That's what you did.
Playing Pennsylvania in the gold medal match, and we won 2-1 in overtime.
All right.
Well, I gotta say, Patrick, congratulations to you, and now in celebration of Patrick's big victory, here on our very album, we have an original song that Patrick and Timmer wrote. Ain't that right, man?
Yeah, that is true.
Arranged perfectly by all of us, this is the acclaiming WINNERS. What's that spell?
Winners.
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 And it goes a little something like this.
One.
two,
one, two, three,
song is a Ruthie Foster tune. Hope you enjoy it.
What was Ree's last name? I can't see her.
Greg.
Bree Greg. Bree who?
Bree Greg.
Oh, I'm Bree Greg. Everyone up here is saying it, so I'll just say it. I'm Bree Greg. I've had the lucky fortune of doing some vocal coaching with these amazing people, so that's why good. I get to sing today. I feel so lucky to be up here. Thank you.
Right on, Bree.
And right now, she's going to help us out in this wonderful song called Why I Sing the Blues.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
One, two, oh, one, two, three.
new home, trying to write a new song, trying to find a rhythm that'll help me, oh, when I get through it, still singing the blues. Everybody's saying, you gotta get away and go deal with the real stuff. And I, you gotta get through enough. Oh, so singing the blues. Oh, you know, I'm just passing on, singing the same old song. Sometimes it feels so right, and I don't feel all alone. When the music plays and the crowd rocks away, I'm staring at the mirror. Oh, still singing the blues. With reggae and I can slip and appreciate, but rather be high on. Yes, just singing the blues. In and out of soul, yeah. Even rock and roll. But a little Bobby Blue Plan never, never gets old. Now I realize, oh, I gotta hear me some
is one of my friends who is a great mentor for United by Music, and I gotta say, she's got a real good voice. So, ladies and gentlemen, singing this next song called Lucky Lips, make her welcome, Julia Michi, yeah. And Dean Muir on bass.
On bass guitar.
When I was just a little girl, long and silky, my mama told me, honey, you got more than other girls. Now you may not be good looking, but you soon wear diamond lips. And you never have to worry, cause you got them lucky lips.
Lucky lips are always kissing. Lucky lips are never blue. Lucky lips will always find a pair of lips that will be true. I don't need a poly. With lucky lips, I'll always have a fellow in my arms.
With lucky lips, she'll always have a fellow in her arms.
No, I'll never get heartbroken, and I'll never sing the blues. And if I play that game of love, I know I just won't lose. When I spin that wheel of fortune, all I do is kiss my chips. And I know I've picked the winner, cause I got them lucky lips.
Lucky lips are always kissing. Lucky lips are never blue. Lucky lips will always find a pair of lips that will be true. I don't need a holy clover rabbit's foot. A good luck charm with lucky lips will always have.
What you got, babe?
peace will overcome.
Peace will overcome.
Peace will overcome.
Lord, I know. Peace will overcome.
Peace will overcome.
Let the storm clouds make a way for the sun. Well, I know peace will overcome. The storm clouds make a way for the sun. Well, yeah. I know peace will overcome. Oh, let the storm clouds make a way for the sun. Lord, I know peace will overcome. Oh, yeah. Let the storm clouds make a way for the sun. Well, I know peace will overcome.
Thank you.
little children of the world. They're our strongest hope for the future. All the little bitty boys and girls, we got to
make this land a better land than the world in which we live.
Help each man be a better man with the kindness that you give. I know we can make it.
I know that we can.
I know God well, we can work it out. Ambassadors of United by Music North America, and here to help me introduce all the rest of the wonderful artists and the wonderful band to you all, ladies and gentlemen, our producer, Ms. Amanda Gresham.
Good afternoon, Waterfront Blues Festival. This is amazing. I love seeing all your happy faces out there. On this stage, there are no limits. All these incredible artists and mentors on this stage really enrich and enliven our entire lives. We have right here Bethany, Susie, David, Patrick, Nick, Lewis, Sam, James, Ben, and we have a guest on, Bradley. Hi, Bradley. We have Eston over here, Wyatt, Bree. We have Jordan, Julie, and Aaron West here. Dean, welcome to the stage. MD Dave Fleshner is around here. There you are, Lewis Payne on organ. And we're gonna get you United by Music right now. Please visit us at our United by Music North America booth just over there to the side of the stage. We welcome you, we do have albums. We'd love to share with you our very first album, title track, Yes We Can. My name's Amanda Gresham, producer of United by Music North America. Together, we all wanna invite you to believe that Yes We Can. Take it away, Nick.
Yes, ma'am. All right. If you're all ready, here's our theme song, and it goes a little something like this.
Music brings us together. Anybody can sing along. We're united by music, and we're united in song. Can sing along.
We love you, Portland. Thank you.